tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost.
It's recording.
Carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
Love you.
Mr. Cummings?
The police?
Give him an X. Mr. Simon? Shit! Now, on a scale of 1 to 10, how attractive are you compared to the people you work with? Name a fruit that comes in more than one color. Name a drink that serves both hot and cold. Name a body part that starts with the letter P. Complete this phrase. Blank is the root of all evil. Name a body part that you spend a lot of time banging into.
This is soy out of my nose.
Perfect. Time's up. Let's go. Can someone call Mr. Samuel again? I'm going to drink.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how attractive are you compared to the people you work with?
9.8.
Name a fruit that comes in more than one color.
Grapes.
Name a drink that's served both hot and cold.
Tea.
Name a body part that begins with the letter P. How do you spend a lot of time banging into things?
Head.
Complete this phrase. Blank is the root of all evil.
Three.
Money.
Two.
Thank you everyone for coming to celebrate our last day with us. And goodbye to the year 11s. I have to clear this up.
my name is Scott Cumming and I will be your MC for this evening. Firstly, some housekeeping. Please can I ask that you turn your mobile devices to silent, please, for the duration of the proceedings. But please feel free to take photos, and obviously we would love you to applaud our graduates throughout the ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, can I please ask you to be upstanding to welcome the Karratha Senior High School graduating class of 2019?
I'd like to talk to you lot. Karratha Senior High School class of 2019. You're a special group. I've known most of you since 2015, and some of you for the last 11 years. You're the last of our Year 8 student intake. You were never the youngest in our school, which I know some of you really appreciate. If you attended school every day, which all of you should have, you would have attended approximately 5,000 classes. Some of you would have asked to go to the toilet nearly 5,000 times. Most of your time would have been in English, with you going to A block on about 800 occasions. There would have been around 2,000 recesses, 2,000 lunch times. You hopefully learned to keep your phones hidden after teachers continually ask you to put them away, as well as your headphones. Your parents would have asked you many times, why haven't you got any homework? And Mrs. McMahon would have asked loudly if you get to class approximately 5,000 times. Wow, that's a lot of experiences at Karratha Senior High School. These experiences have had an impact on who you are today. I know that there would have been times when you thought, why am I doing this? When you thought, this teacher has no idea. Why didn't I get a better grade? Chichester won again. When you want to know why the girl guy you really liked didn't approve your follower request on Instagram or reply to your DM, you may have struggled to connect with some of your teachers, but I'm sure you've built really strong relationships and positive relationships with many of them. While it may be difficult for you to realise, we had your back. We really cared about how you went. You've had some great teachers and other support staff who really, really cared about you. We made our decisions as a school based on what we thought was best for you. We were very conscious that we had a responsibility to all of you, graduating class of 2019. We wanted you to achieve everything that you wanted and everything that you could. That doesn't change now. As a school, we wish you well on the next part of your life journey. You will be thought of often, and many of you used as examples of what can be achieved through hard work and dedication. Being an adult is not always easy. You will realise over the coming years that school was a lot easier than you think it is now. You will realise that your parents actually knew what they were talking about. You will realise that someone actually has to pay for phone credit. Having more freedom is not always great. It comes with responsibility and accountability. These are good things though. Embrace the responsibility of being a positive influence. Accept when you've made a mistake and work hard to make sure it doesn't happen again. Enjoy what you are doing each day, even though there will be days that are really challenging. Life will not always be easy. Those difficult times may be for one day, or maybe for a bit of a longer time. I challenge you, have each other's back. Surround yourselves with people who are going to add to your life. Build relationships with those that make you feel better about yourself and those who are willing to challenge you to do the right thing. Check in on your family and friends. Ask, are you okay? Take the time to meet up and have conversations rather than just a quick SMS. Lastly, be kind to others and be kind to yourself. There was a Nike slogan many years ago, I realised today it was many, many years ago, that said, life is short, play hard. Playing hard is part of life, but don't let it be your defining quality. Be known, graduating class of 2019, as a group of humans who care about themselves and others.
Funny how I had these kids, some of you may remember, some of you probably didn't even realize it was the same person, but I had you in your year 7 transition class back in 2014. And at that time I was pregnant with my second child and I wrote my speech on his lovely drawing today, so I thought that was quite suiting for the night. Well, you've definitely grown since 2014 when I met most of you. For that year 7 transition. I remember back on those days when you were all keen little, ready to take on high school. But now I get to stand here in front of you today, looking at you all ready to take on the world. I'm so lucky that I've been able to be involved in your lives since then, as both teacher and year coordinator. These past years, yes, you've learned science, some of those other subjects, but you've also learned heartache. You've learned how to be social, sometimes too social. You've learned what makes great friends, and you've learned what makes you happy. I want you to take all those things with you, because these things have helped make you you. This is the beginning of something new for you all. Breathe it all in. Embrace it. Travel. Experience. Laugh. And love. I hope to meet again somewhere down the road when our paths cross. Probably still at Croft Senior High School. You'll have new adventures to tell and stories to share. Congratulations, class of 2019. Walk away from this time in your life remembering the journey, but keep your heads forward and take on that world.